This brief video is how to clip in and clip out of your Peloton. So to clip in, I suggest having the pedal all the way down to the bottom. Take the end part of your shoe and get into that little nook at the end of the pedal and put a little bit of weight on it and just rotate your foot in. You'll hear it click. Bring your leg around, sit on the seat. Same thing here, have the point part of your shoe, the red part of your shoe, clipped in there and just put a little bit of weight down and rotate your foot. Should hear a clip. So do your ride whenever you're done. I suggest standing almost, basically putting all of your weight on one leg at the bottom and just rotate this leg in towards the bike. Clipped out, then rotate your leg down. I'm standing on the ground, now just rotate this foot towards the bike. Unclipped.